your lines. 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Alrighty, we're on to round 3, match 9 here in the lower bracket. Right away on the rail lines, 11, 14, and 36, 83 racing over with a note in their deck. Both of them missed on the speaker there, but they're in match for one more. Over on the blue line, looks like 2200 trying to grab a note from the middle, but they missed as well. Right now it's been tied going into teleoperator period. These drivers are taking control immediately on the blue line. 4976 grabs a note from the source zone, racing back over to the blue line area, passing notes over to the line partners. 2200 doing the same on the red line. 1114 and 2702 both in their red line source zone as well, grabbing a few more notes to bring over to their alliance. Currently the red line speaker has been amplified. Red line's making the best use they can of those 10 seconds. On the blue line, their source has been amplified as well. See 2200 lining up, trying to get a few more notes in before that amplification is up. 4976 and 8081 continuing to pass notes to their line partners. 2200 in the blue alliance. 3683 trying to race across the field. Due to a bit of defense, it looks like, slowing down the blue alliance from getting to their source zone so quickly. 2200 and 1114 racing through the source zone, passing notes to their alliance partners. 3683 doing a bit of defense while waiting for notes from their alliance partners. Looks like slowing down 4976 from getting into the blue alliance of source zone. 3683 able to get past that with a note in their index, scoring a note into that red alliance. And looks like the red alliance might be ready to amplify that source, and they do. The red alliance source has been amplified for 10 seconds. The blue line source has been amplified as well. 2200 taking the best advantage they can of that. They shoot, they score. 8081 also helping out with that in the last few seconds. 3683 continuing to grab notes from their side of the field while 1114 passing notes across the field to the red alliance. 8081 and 4976 doing the same for 2200. 1114 racing across the field, assisting. Red Alliance's speaker has been amplified once again. A very close match going on so far. It can go either way. Remember, the loser of this match will be eliminated. These teams want to stay through, stay in this game. We're in the last 20 seconds of this match. I see Human Player throwing some high notes, trying to spotlight sides of the stage. Over on the blue line, 2200 has climbed. It looks like they might have trapped, but we'll have to wait to see if that counts. 3683 on the rail lines has climbed onto the rail line stage as well. 1 second left in this match, and that is the time. It looks like there is 2 robots climbed in the blue lines and 1 on the red alliance, but that is all unofficial. We have to wait for those official scores. We have unofficial scores of 100 for the red alliance and 111 for the blue alliance. We'll have your official scores ready for you in just a moment.
And the scores are right now.